This is a story I will tell you about Megyn Kelly and Santa Claus. Why was it so controversial when she said that Santa Claus is white children? Why was it so bad? Was it because it was perceived as racist? Or because people believe that there is only one version of Santa Claus? Actually, just right off the top of my head, I can come up at least with four versions of Santa Claus. Let's start from Soviet Union. In Soviet Union, the only allowed version of Santa Claus was Father Frost. He was not white, but he was actually icy pale. Then, there is the white Santa Claus. He actually does exist. Maybe surprising to some people, but he does exist. And he is loosely based on Woden, or Odin, from the Norse mythology. So was Megyn Kelly really that misinformed? Or was she simply referring to one specific type of Santa Claus that she has believed in, kind of course, as a grown-up, throughout her entire life? There are of course different types of Santa Claus. There is the Protestant-inspired Santa Claus, which was adopted by Catholics from Spanish, Portuguese, French, and Italian-speaking countries. And these Catholics believe that Santa Claus actually is a baby Jesus. And of course, there is the Southeast European Santa Claus, who is Saint Nicholas from the East Orthodox Church. So was she really that stupid, or was it simply politics as usual, propaganda as usual, simply this custom and appalling attempt at making somebody who is viewed as a political enemy, bestowing upon them an image, an aura of stupidity. Stupidity that Miss Kelly definitely did not deserve. I am against bipartisan politics. Believe me, I am against them to the point where the president elects, you know, head of the campaign, when she made comments that people should be nice to you, Mr. President, I would go as far as to say that she's more like Lavrentiy Beria in her comments than any kind of fascist. Because I do not care, and I am disgusted by the party line politics. I do not believe in party lines. I am actually as independent as Miss Kelly is.